This was actually quite a funny experience because, I mean, we couldn't avoid to start to work with some of these AI programs to see how a visual interpretation of this topic could look like. And it basically shows a kind of retro-futuristic supercomputer that doesn't look like a robot discussing with a human that isn't really identifiable as a human, and both are discussing a very profound question which nobody can answer.